Mr. Cash, have you seen much of a problem of drugs in the music industry?
Well, there was in this end of the music industry, there was a problem. I learned the hard way about drugs. I didn't really, not as hard as I could have learned, I guess, because I courted death with it. I just, for a long time, I took my chances and tried, I guess, a little bit of everything there was to try. And most any of it could have killed me the way I was taking it, but I was lucky enough to survive. For anybody else, there'd probably been certain death. These young minds will be our leaders in the future. They'll be our science, our arts, our crafts, our politics, our music. And now our music comes from such brilliant minds as that of singer-songwriter Neil Young.
A lot of great artists get affected by that. A lot of great art goes down a drain. I'd like to do a little tune I wrote about my new home in California.
Journey through the past. strong, and we'll have good time on a journey through the past. Still be